Dixonville curve after drinking my fifth beer. And I fed hogs trying to pay him off for most of my senior year. I got my jaw jacked by a big old boy for messing around with his girlfriend. She was tall and tiny, she kissed just right, but I'll never do that again. Yeah, I've done some pretty stupid things, but hey, I'm a little bit harder and a whole lot smarter. That's how I got to be this way.
And Bradley,